Ashley.
And I'm Peyton.
And today we are going to be building, a mall and a new house. Let's go.
You guys probably won't see everything because I don't want it to look weird, but yeah. Now we're trying to build a mall. I need to turn you up so they can hear you. Sorry, she's on a call.
I'm trying to get up there, but I'm gonna get my glider up.
Someone just randomly give her a glider. She doesn't know.
Yeah. I was in the school and someone just... It said, whatever your name was, gave you a glider.
Those are robots. Oh my gosh, it lets me give you cash now.
Oh, yay.
Okay, how much should I give you?
We're going to be doing some pet needs because I need money.
I'm going to give you 50 because that's the highest. So I paid you 50 bucks to put on the cash thing. That's my money, and then the piggy bank is the one that I have for the budget because this is her house. All I built right now is this table because the chairs are very expensive.
Yeah. Why are they expensive? They are hard to get.
Yeah.
I'm gonna work over here.
I'm gonna see if I can give you. I can't find. I'm looking through the camera, so it's hard to look for stuff now. To see what. So then I'm looking what they see.
It might leave on me sometimes because my screen.
I'm just gonna walk around. Then you guys aren't bored. I paid you another 50.
Yep. You can start building. I have to get the.
Okay, then I'm gonna have $100. Okay, so this right here is gonna be a mini restaurant in this little area. That's what I'm building right now.
Yeah. We're making Starbucks.
Yeah, I think people like it. Sorry.
Yeah, I love Starbucks.
I randomly brought up my backpack for some reason. I don't know why. I am poor on pets. The only good pet I have is the only pet I have out right now. Okay, so I'm using the circular table. I didn't say it right, but how much? I think I'm gonna only be able to fit like 3 tables with 4 at each, or maybe 4 tables. I don't know. 2 of them are gonna have high chairs on them. 2 of them, just in case. But not a lot of them are. Oh, what color should I make them? I don't think it'll blend in if they're brown. Like, should I make them like?
You can't change the chair color.
Yeah, I know. Like the table. Like a pastel.
You can't change the table color.
Yeah, I got it.
You can't change that. Oh, you can. I'll do it.
Okay, I picked one.
That's not pastel.
I don't care. Yeah, it is. Switch up chair. Sorry if you can see my keyboard. I'm on a computer.
Yeah, I wasn't on a computer.
Chair. See, we're using the vintage chairs and F50. Sorry guys, if you heard that, my grandpa was talking about toilet paper for some stupid reason. And you guys are gonna be seeing it, so I'm gonna be filming this from a phone onto a phone.
Yeah.
So you might see like the case or something.
Yeah.
I earned $20. And the theme is pastel.
Yeah.
My bee's in the way.
Yeah,
running away might be. It's annoying. We need lights. I'm gonna put a light in here or something because I cannot see. Wait, the chair is blend.
This is your screen.
The chair is blend in with the.
Oh yeah, I have to change the floor.
Sorry if you heard that. In the background, I'm at my grandma and grandpa's house.
Did you know about white?
What?
Floors.
Ooh, yeah. Then the stuff wouldn't blend in as much. Ooh, that was good. At first, when I first looked at this house, I thought it was a pool in the middle. I was like, oops, that's not a pool. Squad, then we will give you a free item if we see you in Adopt Me. Because we don't have that much subscribers, and that would be amazing to us.
Okay.
I'm, like, filming most of the videos with Lena, or her, and then Ashley.
Yeah.
I might film a little bit without her if, like, she won't answer or something. Another vintage chair. Is it okay if I put, so I'm making four tables and two of them have high chairs on them? Because then, like, we have them in case babies come. I'm pretty sure they.
I don't know why she's asking me everything. That's because this is my house.
Yeah, it's her house. I don't want to mess it up. And I'm not that good at building. She knows that. So I'm asking her just to make sure. I was asking her, like, should I only do two because of COVID? She was like, no. Because what if we have, like, 50 people? Which we probably won't, but I just listened.
Yeah, so what I just noticed, all 48 people community.
Yeah. So I'm like, you can't. Okay. I'm buying another table. You should come and change the color. I have two more tables to do. I wish you could change the colors of the chairs. Oh, now it's morning. That's a lot better. Sorry that I was way over here.
Yeah.
It's morning. I can see. You can change the color of the table now.
I have a great idea.
I think this has to go a tiny bit more over here. I'm trying to make the tables even somehow. I think that's pretty as much even as I can get. And change the colors. You should make all the table different colors.
Either in the next video or later in the video, we'll be going into a public and throwing a party and putting my house away.
It'll probably be in a different video because I have to.
Yeah.
It is.
I'm getting Robux soon, so.
It's 12:30 and I have to leave at 1:30. So I only have like an hour left to film about.
Yeah.
So we will not get this whole thing done, but like once we get a good chunk of it done, then we'll probably open it and just say that it's not fully done. I realized. I just realized you know how you're changing the colors of the tables?
Yeah.
It looks like there's tablecloths. Isn't it, guys?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it looks like the tablecloths. It's cool. I don't know. I'm just going to make this one a pastel blue, I guess. I think this one's pastel. I have no idea. And I'm making it across from pink, so I think pink and blue go good together. Blue's my favorite color, and she's more pink.
Yeah, I'm not sure. You guys see my other houses? No.